Chico 70, do you want to help this suspect been actually shot? Did he injured?
You see anyone run up this way? Did you see anyone run up this way? Okay.
8916, do you have a point of entry over there on the south side?
Negative, looks like just a wall, no windows or doors.
So he was right, his stuff's right around that corner right there. Just want to check, because he'd probably go by his stuff you got down there.
I got right.
Alright. Stuff's still there. Chico 30, discovery's clear. I'm gonna check his property. Just watch. What? say we go over there. Carry something?
Watch out.
Yep. Black finger stuff. Is this loaded?
Not yet. I've got a shield.
I need some light here. I need some light. I need some light. I need some light. Less lethal?
At least I've not been cleared.
Less lethal?
Pull back, pull back.
Pull back! He's in the bathroom!
Okay, you want to move farther back?
Yeah. Is he in the bathroom?
Yeah, that's what we heard of. Suck that shield around that corner.
Suck this.
There we go.
I'm over. Coming over.
Over the top.
SA, he is in the bathroom. In the bathroom.
We walked past him, we've moved back.
He's in the bathroom.
Don't stand up, Omar.
I will.
Do not stand up. Careful of crossfire. Careful of crossfire.
I got you guys. They're plenty far back.
Okay.
Units on perimeter. He is going to be on the west side. West side. What's that?
It's coming out! Let me see your hands! Let me see your hands!
83, move back. Move back from your position. Go back to in the direction you were at originally. But see that. Make sure you can see the door. Perimeter units, the line of fire will be northeast. Northeast. Keep the east side clear, the east side of the building clear.
I can move it.
Miss, see your hands, man. We don't want to hurt you.
Crawl out, partner.
We don't want to hurt you. We want to get you some help.
Close door.
Door closed.
Chico 16, he just barricaded himself again in the bathroom.
Is there a window out there?
Step out, sir! No
window. 83, just confirm you don't see any bathroom windows on the exterior.
Sir, open the door slow! Step out, we'll give you some help!
Copy. Do you remember what this guy's name was?
No, I never had a chance to contact him. Coming out.
Sir, let me see your hands, okay? Just step out and we'll help you. You know you're hurt. Partner, just step out. Okay?
Yes, I see.
Nobody
door
else
open.
Needs to get hurt.
Try to get him to drop the knife and come out.
Sir, just step out. We know you're hurt. We just want to get you some help at this point. Nobody else needs to get hurt, not you or anyone else.
Just confirm at exit stage.
Sir, we just want to get you some help. Do what I'm asking you to do so no one else gets hurt.
Just asking if medics are staged in some
way. Sure. Yeah. You're hurt. Just step outside from that door so we can help you. It's not worth anybody else getting hurt. Not you, not any of us. Go ahead, step out. Put your hands out first and just come out.
You guys are rolling, right?
Yep.
Partner. Just step out, sir. Medics are waiting. You know you're hurt. Just step out from behind that door.
Looks like it was in.
Which one was the end? There are three.
Come on, man.
Do you think maybe we can get the less lethal over the top of that wall?
You can't walk, go.
From
we'll
behind
get you
the
some
wall.
Help, man.
You could probably get two.
Alright.
How are we going to get to it? That's the fun
go ahead and step out from behind the door.
We can go. Oh, it's in here. Let me check.
We'll get you the help.
Yeah, lethal.
Sir, just step out from behind the door. We'll get you some help.
away from us.
Towards us.
Is that where he's at?
Yeah, that's the door that's open.
Can you see anybody?
No.
Go ahead, step out, sir. Step out, buddy. Go ahead, step out, man. We're only here to help you. Come on, man. Step out real slow. We'll get you some help, okay? Open the door slow, just step out slow.
I think I only had a key.
You know what, sir? Come on.
Might want to ask.
You got this?
Yep.
Chico 16. At the 1144, I believe County had a canine. Can you advise if they're clear?
Should be a dick or something.
Come on, sir. We'll get you some help. Go ahead and step out. Just open the door slow and come out slow. We'll get you some help. Step out nice and slow. We'll get you some help.
Got that.
No one else needs to get hurt. Step out slow, buddy. Just step out nice and slow. Come on, man. Nobody
needs
to get hurt.
Whenever he's available.
We'll get you the help you need.
The sooner the better.
The sooner the better.
You got the shield?
Yep.
Sure. Let us help you, okay? We got medics standing by. Nothing else needs to happen.
Coming out.
Coming out nice slow, buddy. Just let me see your hands as you come out.
Lincoln 4. Where
are you?
Jesus, God.
Look, nobody wants to hurt
you. We're inside the title building.
Okay? We just want to get you some help. Just step out from behind the door nice and easy. Let's help you.
Team about five in here.
We don't want to hurt you. Just go ahead and step out.
Are you good with the shield like that?
Hmm?
Are you
step
good with the
behind
like
the door.
That? Yeah, say, do you have an angle on that at all?
I do.
Can you see him?
Nope.
Okay.
What's this door?
That's where we came in.
So the bathroom has a wall that's...
Yes.
Come on, bud. Nobody needs to get hurt. Just come out. We'll get you the help. Fire's waiting for you. Just think about it. Come out nice and easy. We'll take care of you. Come on, bud. Just think about it. Do the right thing. Nobody else needs to get hurt.
help you.
PCSO K-9, we'll have to bring him into there. The alternate entry point is compromised right now.
Come on, sir. No one else needs to get hurt.
He can go to Jack's as soon as we have keys, and then move over to Main Street. So if you're monitoring them on scan, go to Jack's. As soon as we get keys, we'll move you up.
We just break out the window?
That was my other option. But
just because there's an exit safe.
Well, I don't have a problem breaking it. I just don't want to get them or their
dog. I see.
I thought the guard would have fucking keys.
Yeah.
That's
all
we want to do at this point. We just want to resolve it. Nice and quiet. Come on, man. Let us get you some help.
You doing, Ted?
Chico 16, if we have available units, if
sure, let us help
already,
you. Come on.
Ahead and block off Main Street between that.
Step on it.
Copy. 97, you copy?
Go ahead and step out for us. Let's get you some help. We don't want anyone else to get hurt. We just want to help you.
You'll have to move south and load up where the doors are. About midway down the building.
Copy, sir. So north and east south of this doorway. Can you hear that? Yeah, for right out the sidewalk on Main Street.
Do we close that door behind us?
Yes.
If he's trying to get through that wall, we don't want.
Yeah.
Chico 16, the red CHP don't have a 7 in that position.
Let us help you, man. Just Come out of the bathroom. We'll get you some medical help. Just step out, sir. We've got people waiting to help you. It's all in the tape. Get you the help you need. No one else needs to get hurt. Just come on out.
You guys have less lethal over there?
No.
I have one right here for info.
You have the shotgun. You want a taser? Or are you too, you got it too far back? Or you want to switch?
Stand it up.
Go ahead. Step out, sir. We'll get you some help.
They're going to take the shotgun.
What?
They're going to take the shotgun. They have a longer loop. Either give it up or...
Got it. It's loaded. Comes out doing something crazy, I'm gonna just chuck this thing behind me.
Just come out, we'll get you some help.
Draw, just so you know.
It's all okay.
You got that 16?
What's that?
He comes out doing something crazy, I'm gonna chuck this thing and go to lethal.
Yeah.
It'll probably go behind me. Keep it away from him.
Sir, let us help you, man.
I'm assuming they'll light him up with the beanbag as
he comes out. They have a better angle on them?
Yeah, they got. Yeah,
this point, nobody's going angle. Anywhere. We're all here. Let us help you. Before it gets worse.
Go ahead.
No.
Negative. Our entry point got compromised, so that's why I need the west side door open.
Go ahead,
come out, man. Let us help you. Stand by.
Step out, sir, so we can help you.
It sounds like he's breaking out of his insane. He's still inside. Sounds like he's breaking things.
Somebody covering the entry point.
Someone needs to cover entry point because if he's trying to break through the wall.
He's going through the wall or he's going to go out.
Nice and easy.
It's a pretty open floor plan. I think we've cleared most of it. And isolated him. We do not know if he can breach to the exterior from the back.
We just want to help you at this point. We want things to go easy. Step out. Open the door nice and easy and step out for us.
The east wall of the building. About, it's the room
immediately
south of the double doors.
Get you some help. Just come out nice and easy, sir. Come out nice and easy. Come out nice and easy.
See your hands.
Throw items out and then close the door.
We don't want anyone else to get hurt, including you.
We don't have a way to get them in unless we're going to break the glass on those west doors. So I need to get the keys with you.
Step out, sir. I'll help you, man. Just come out. We know it hurts. We'll get you some help. Some help.
yard enclosed by some high bushes. That was our initial entry point. If we were compromised, he might be able to get out that way. So a contingency for him breaching and coming up the southeast corner.
Sir, go ahead, step out. We'll get you some medical help.
Get a breaching tool.
No, this will stop.
Have a breaching tool, brother.
Just think about it. Think about doing the right thing. Coming out so nothing else happens to anybody.
Like you said, if you can have somebody in there, grab some sort of breach and pull the gunner, I believe one of the super.
You're covered. You're covered. You're covered.
Order to step out, man. We'll get you some help. Nobody else can get hurt.
9716. If you can get a supervisor,
we'll get you some help.
We'll need some sort of breaching equipment. Also, I think one of them has a ring.
We're not going anywhere. We just want to get you some help at this point. Think about getting some help for yourself.
Doesn't appear like it's closed all the way. Slightly open.
Think about it, man. We just want to get you some help.
Let's see. I can poke it over the wall right here to open it up so we can see.
Come on, man. We'll help you.
Necessary radio traffic.
Just come out. If you can't walk, just crawl through the door and open it. Come on out, sir. We get you to the hospital to get you some help.
Who's going to be the hands-on team? Sarge?
Depends which way he goes.
Okay. I guess watch for crossfire. Dickerson, you got two over here.
There's a pass-through, pass-through.
Pass-through, pass-through, pass-through.
Step on out. Make it easy, okay?
We've got a taser and a lethal.
Sir, just come out, man. Just step on out. Do it the easy way.
Listen, it's the Butte County House. Butte County Sheriff's Office with a canine. I need you to come out. My dog will find you, he's gonna bite you. If you come out now, you won't get hurt. Butte County Sheriff's Office with a canine. I need you to come out before my dog finds you and he will bite you.
Come on out, man, let's get you some help. Do it the easy way. We'll get you some help. Fire's waiting.
I can't tell if he's whimpering as the word or the dog. What is he doing? He's turning on all the water.
Okay, well, what's going to end up happening is I'm going to pop that door.
Sending them at this point.
Sir, just step out, man. We got medics waiting for you.
And he's barricaded. He's isolated.
Just step out,
keep
sir.
Him, keep him there. Yeah.
There's no reason to make it worse.
I was sure we wouldn't.
So I cut you off. You guys want to push up?
Sir, step on out, man.
I've got a taser.
Easy.
I've got a taser.
We need
sure,
a
step on out, man. We just want to do it the easy way.
Easy. Okay, what we're going to do is I'm going to go in. Right behind you. The sheriff is going to get water. We're going to go sheriff first, then me, and then whoever's got less lethal, you're going to end the clock, okay?
Here. Just come on out!
I can. I don't know if this has been compromised. I need
Host! Sir, step on out!
Host!
I need one other. I need one other with me.
Someone push you back too.
Coming around.
Sir, come on out, man. I just want to get you some help.
Are you sure this isn't the bathroom?
Positive. I just want to make sure it hasn't been compromised. Okay. We're gonna distract. We're gonna distract.
The door open and then retreat real quick so we have the door open so we have a visual.
We want to
We want the element of surprise.
Hey, I want to distract over here. Just prone on the
wall.
What? Yeah. Just be aware that we're not gonna go deep. I'm just gonna start pounding.
So we need a ram, he'll back out, and then you, me, then less lethal and a lethal option. Okay?
You start pounding on this wall right here. It's the same thing.
Yeah.
So we're gonna be in line of fire right here.
Jeez.
Ram.
Sure, come on out, man. Let's do it easy. Okay? We're just here to help you at this point. We're not going anywhere. We just need you to step out and do what we tell you to do.
So, it's going to be a sequence. You're going to ram. You're going in. I'm right behind him. We need a less lethal and a lethal to move in simultaneously, okay? So your main objective after you hit the door is to get out. Is that open? Perfect. Can we prop that?
Tell me when to start distracting.
Ready to get us ready?